Perfect. Welcome to the back nine. We're starting on hole 10, and this one's about 260 feet. We're trying to throw a side arm up there. Currently, we're even par, hoping to get under par by the end of the round. Let's go for it. Go Zeus sidearm. We're gonna try to throw a big Z vulture. Just flex it down, sidearm, flex it at an angle, let it kind of hold, and then come back. That's when I threw that. I threw it pretty, a little too much to have an angle, which made it around the corner, but I think it caught edge and rolled. Hopefully it didn't. There's a pretty nasty hill just right over here. Hole 12, we're gonna try out there a big Z nuke. So we managed to save par on that hole. everything was ugly about it, from the tee shot to the sidearm shot that rolled to the wood shot I stood in front of the camera. But we saved par, so that's all we can ask for. 13, we're gonna sidearm a Raptor. Hole 14, we got the ESP nuke. 15, we try to throw Buzz SS. Definitely feel like throughout this whole round my timing's been way off. I'm just letting a lot of stuff go early and rushing and jerking through, and it's definitely showing. But we're still currently one under par right now. Hopefully we can try to maybe get a birdie or a safe par on this one. Hole 16, we're gonna hit the side of Moravia. Timer Zeus. Throw it directly into the ground and skip it. So I'm probably right into the woods. That is it. We managed to shoot 2 under par. Today was definitely just reflection on the round. It's been a very off day. Spent more time scrambling for pars off the fairway, more than what I would like to, but not every day is gonna be one where you just lace every single thing down, straight down the fairway for a birdie every single time. That's why I'm an amateur player. That's why maybe most of y'all are, maybe you don't even play. But the only thing we can do is keep on pushing, trying to get better. Definitely gotta work on my timing and my backhands. That's the weakest part of the game. As always, appreciate you for watching, and we'll see you next time.